making her way to the ring from Venice, California, the Queen.
This is it, guys. The title is up for grabs here. And this might be the most highly anticipated title defense in recent memory. See this every day, guys. Both titles will be up for grabs here in this one,
which means one of these superstars will be going home with an embarrassment of riches while the other leaves here empty-handed.
Unfortunately for all of us here, and especially her opposition, she never seems too worried about showing her respect for anybody.
No, she really doesn't, Michael. But you know what? Very often you'll see an attitude like that come back to bite you, which we may very well see here tonight.
It's all about the NXT Women's Championship. Everyone who has held that title has gone on to create massive waves in sports entertainment.
There are no eyes to the future right now, Cole. These ladies have only one thing in mind, and that's being the next NXT Women's Champion.
The NXT Women's title is on the line. The championship that kickstarted the women's revolution is being defended here tonight.
The four horsewomen, Japanese superstars, MMA crossover athletes, the title history for this championship is filled with trendsetters and game changers in women's wrestling.
Working for control.
Oh, what impact.
Wasn't expecting that.
Ooh. Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Nice amateur takedown.
Big forearm smash.
Ah, foot right in the throat.
Brutal.
Changes her fortune there.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Man, what a push.
She's been on the offensive for a little while now.
The momentum is clearly turned to her favor.
Raining down elbows.
Ah! Striking combination.
And she goes for the arm drag.
Oh, look at the squeeze. It's on like a vice grip.
Oh, that just looks nasty.
She's looking wobbly, guys.
And I assure you, the hazards outside the ring are very, very real.
This is a bad situation.
Plenty of fight left.
Gonna take a whole lot more.
Boom, what a forearm. Ooh. Hip toss.
Beautiful Sambo style.
Just launched.
Here's a cover.
No trouble kicking out of that one.
She's a warrior, guys.
Oh, what a, look at that
this. She's going to get it.
You're not going to get her that easy.
Nice kick out.
Reversal. What a counter.
Boom.
Cover.
And she kicks out again.
Still a lot more fight left.
Behind it.
Boom, what impact. Look at this. One, two.
And she kicks out.
She got the shoulder up. That's all that counts.
Look at this. She's going to get it. One,
two. And there's the kick out.
Not yet.
Oh, what for?
She returns the favor there.
That is a great reversal.
Just caught.
What? Going for the home run.
Banzai.
It's all over but the crying.
Two.
She picks up the early fall.
KO punch.
Stomping. Between the ropes.
This one's about the women's championship, and nothing means more to these women than that title.
To the outside.
Oh, man.
Stringing together some big moves here.
She's looking unstoppable, actually.
We're witnessing here. Unreal.
Did you hear the impact?
Wow, she turned that one around.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Oh, nasty impact. She's got the shoulders down. She's still in it.
It's gonna take more than that.
but it's effective.
It's starting to come together in a big way.
She's fighting hard, and it is paying off.
Can she do it here? And another kick out.
Nice kick out there.
Here we go. Hurricanrana. We might be close to the end.
She's tough, but maybe not tough enough to get the win here.
Perhaps they're going to take the action to the outside here.
Shoulders down, is it enough? and she kicks out with relative ease.
She's more durable than she looks, guys.
Bringing it
finds a way to reverse.
What power, thunderous powerbomb.
Brought in the hard way.
Wow, she turned that one around.
This one-on-one match.
And to be honest, Michael, neither of these amazing women have anything to be ashamed of.